Sorry, birthday house, birthday house, I. How are you? How about now? Sorry, but now, Kakadas. Development to the elder apostle, great militant, we will. And steer thy teachings to the offering, I'll put to the truth. I call it the four corners of the earth, to the fear and power of Yahweh, and outside of the hope of elect. And who the world inwardly call God, his name Yahweh. And who the world inwardly call Jesus Christ, his name Yahweh Shai. The Hebrew Israelite that consists of the so-called Negro, Latino, and Native American Indian. This is my hearty call from the great militant Los Angeles camp. Back with another lesson. Abba Rastadah, Lord willing, be edifying through the spirit and power of Yahweh Bahashim. Yahweh Chai, Yahweh Kakadash, the Holy Spirit. All right. So this is going to be going into the with all the migrant that coming in over into here in the United States. All right. Because in the regular news, they're not telling you that these majority of them are men from other countries outside of the Latin American countries. All right. They're not originally from South America and Central America, all right? They're coming from China, India, Africa, okay? And all this is property that's going on as well. All right, so let's get to it.
Who are these people? Who are they loyal to? Why are they all military age males? Look at this footage. I don't see a lot of females. I don't see a lot of Mexicans. I don't see a lot of Central Americans. If they're at the Mexican border, why is it that there's no Mexicans there?
All right, because what's the Mexican would be Israelite, all right? But like I said, they're all, a majority of them, or military age men coming from different countries. Like I said a minute ago, outside of the Latin American country. All right, why are they coming here? There's a reason why Biden got in office for the border to be opened up. All right, and they're just coming in like a flood. The reason for that, because it's property, all right? Yeah, he thought he might think he have his own agenda, all right? But at the end of the day, he thought he was being controlled by Yahweh Bashin Yahushai. So he's not doing anything out of his scope, not doing anything within his own power, all right? He's being controlled as well, okay? So let's get one more video.
Punjabi.
Where?
Punjabi only.
Where are you going? New York, California, where are you going?
California.
California? Where are you from?
California.
Where are you from?
India.
You're India? And you?
India.
Where are you going?
California.
California, you?
California.
Where are you from?
India.
You? Where are you from? California.
India.
Where are you going?
California. California.
You?
India. Going to New York University.
Where are you going?
India.
Where are you from? India?
New York.
You?
India, New York.
You?
India, New York.
You?
India, California.
You?
California.
Where,
India.
You?
India, California.
You?
Senegal.
Where are you going?
California, right?
Where are you going? California, New York, where are you going?
Mexico?
New York.
New York? You? Where are you from?
Senegal.
Where are you going?
Jersey?
You?
Bangladesh.
Where are you going?
New
York.
Bangladesh.
Where are you going?
Georgia.
You?
Bangladesh.
Where are you going?
Georgia.
You?
New York.
New York? Where are you from? Where are you from?
Good.
Where are you from? Africa, Haiti, where are you from?
Synagogue.
Synagogue. You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
New York.
Thank you. Where are you going, sir?
Africa.
You're from Africa? Where are you going?
New York.
Thank you. You?
Yeah.
From where?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Yeah.
Africa?
Synagogue.
Synagogue? You?
Africa.
Where are you going, sir?
New York.
Thank you. You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
New York.
Thank you, sir. You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
New York.
Thank you. You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
Ohio.
Thank you. You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
New York.
You?
Africa.
Where are you going?
Yeah.
Thank you. You?
Senegal, Africa.
Thank you. You?
West Africa, Senegal.
And where are you going?
North Carolina.
North Carolina. You?
Me, Africa.
Where are you going, sir?
Senegal.
Thank you. You?
Senegal.
Where are you going?
New York.
Thank you. You stay?
Peru.
De donde va?
Connecticut.
Connecticut? You?
Americano.
A donde vas?
Georgia.
Gracias. You stay?
Ecuador.
A donde vas?
Years.
You stay?
Utah.
¿A dónde?
Utah.
¿De dónde?
De dónde. De Ecuador.
You stay?
Ecuador.
¿A dónde?
Utah.
Gracias. You stay?
Ecuador.
¿A dónde?
Utah.
You stay?
Ecuador, Nueva York.
You stay?
Ecuador.
And there you have it. See? So let's get into these scriptures. And it's... So you get an understanding of what's going on according to prophecy. Alright, so this is Jeremiah 51, alright, concerning Babylon, which is talking about America, alright, not old Babylon, alright. So Jeremiah 51 and 12, set up the standard upon the wall of Babylon, which is America, make the watch strong, set up the watchmen, prepare the ambushes, for the Lord Yahweh shall try, had both. Devise, sorry, which is the plan, and done that which he spake against the inhabitant of Babylon, all right? This is all to be against Babylon, all right, which is America. O thou that dwelleth upon many waters, all right, which is America, abundant in treasures, thine end is come in the measure of thy covetousness. Alright, because he have an appointed time where he's going down. Alright, and he's been going down since the prophet been going out, starting with the prophet Elder Albert Bibbin. Alright, the 1950s, late 1950s, 58, 59. So he's been going down, I'll tell you that, in Obadiah. All right, once he going into the set of net among the stars, all right, then he will be starting to go down. All right, but now it's being accelerated. Okay, it said, O thou that dwellest upon many water, abundant in treasures, thy end is come in the measure of thy covetousness. The Lord Yahweh shall try to host hath sworn by himself, saying, surely I will fill thee with men as with caterpillars. See? So he likened, he think these men are going to be like caterpillars. All right? They shall lift up a shout against thee. Okay? Yeah. The Lord of hosts has sworn by himself, saying, surely I will fill thee with men as with caterpillars, and they shall lift up a shout against thee. All right, let's get into this word caterpillar. Hebrew word is yalak. All right, young locust, early stage of development, caterpillar at devouring. Okay, devour, all right? You know anything about caterpillars, you know they will eat your, but you have a garden, like myself, I have a garden, all right? And every time I see these little green caterpillars, I gotta kill them, all right? Because they be hiding, and they blend in with the garden because they're green. So they're hard to see. All right, because they be under the leaf. They be on the stem. And they're hard to see. So that's likened to we have an understanding of the characteristic of a caterpillar and what they do, especially in their early stage. You know that caterpillar eat up the crop. All right, they'll eat it up. They'll eat up the leaf and all that. And that's damaging because the leaf, all right, it's what took up the sunlight, all right, transfer it to chlorophyll, all right? Even though it gets the water from its roots, it still needs sunlight to produce chlorophyll, all right, which is like the blood of the plant, okay? So now when you look up caterpillar, okay, if they are the larval stage of member of the order of Lepidoptera, the insect order comprising butterfly and moth. All right, larval stage. See, a larva or larvae is a distinct juvenile form many animals undergo before metamorphosis, all right? What did the blue letters say? It's the early stage of development, young locust, all right? Juvenile with the young, all right? So that's what they do, all right? Because they eat a lot, all right, before they go into a catacomb, okay? Before they transform. So that's why they just straight devour. They just eat, okay? So let's continue on. Caterpillars have been called eating machines and eat leaves ferociously. All right, look at this word. Wanting or devouring great quantity of food. All right, it's like the concordant, all right, when you look at the Hebrew for your lock, the caterpillar at devouring, all right, all they do is you're gonna eat it up. That's right, it's ferocious, okay. Caterpillar cause much damage mainly by eating leaves, like I mentioned. I have a garden, so I understand this very well. The propensity for damage is enhanced by monocultural farming practices, especially where the caterpillar is specifically adapted to the host plant under cultivation. All right. So anyway, so now you get the characteristic and the behavior of a caterpillar as a young caterpillar, all right? All they doing, eating up. So now, you know why it's saying like men. Okay, so let's read again. It said Jeremiah 51 and 12. No, it was 13. Or 14, 13. Nope. The Lord Yahweh has shine of hosts has thrown by his dust, saying, surely I will fill thee with men as with caterpillars. Alright, because they could be eating it up. Now look at this in the NLT. The Lord of Heaven army has taken this vow and has thrown to it by his own name. Alright, that's why Esau think he coming up with the agenda, the loudy immigrant, all right, the migrant to come through, all right, to call, they're going to call chaos, all right, because they don't want to have order out of chaos, right? But lo and behold, it's the Lord, all right? Got the angel working on the mind of these leaders, these people that plan this shit, all right, for the Lord prophecy. So that's why I'm reading the prophecy right now, okay? It says, your city will be filled with enemies, like fields swarming with locusts, and they will shout and triumph over. Yeah. So we read with the characteristics of the caterpillar, and that's all these migrants coming in. All right, they're going to come in and they're going to tear shit up within America. Okay? They're going to tear shit up. Let's go to this ad work. Now you got true. I was reading it yesterday. Oh, this is it. Oh, that's not it. Yeah, I thought I had a pre-dump for that, but I did it. But let's go to this next video.
Attention.
You can quit building the wall.
Listen to what he about to say.
It's pain. Did you hear about that? You know why?
What is that?
Okay, so whoever's over here, they're going to try to go back.
They're going to try to come back to Mexico.
Getting ready for a collapse.
A collapse?
So, on the dollar. So they think that a lot of people's going to start
trying to go back?
Yeah, so now...
It's coming from the wall.
Roll everybody back.
Coming from Mexico.
See? Let's get that. This is, Thing Trapper, Jeremiah Pippen 1. And flee out of the midst of Babylon, which America and deliver every man his soul. Be not cut off in her iniquity, for this is the time of the Lord Yahweh shall try vengeance. He will render unto her a recompense. All right, the payback. Now you read it in NLT, and I thought it was interesting. All right, this is NLT bleeping Babylon. Save yourself. Don't get trapped in her punishment. It is the Lord's time for vengeance. He will repay her in full. See, to that wall being built, y'all people gonna get trapped. Alright, y'all not gonna escape. Alright, the judgment of the Lord Yahweh shall try. Okay? He gonna make sure your ass stay here in America. Alright, if you make it that far, through all the hell that gonna come the time of Jacob trouble and shit, all the attack that gonna, yeah, cause going back to the caterpillar. Alright. I have it here. No, it's on TikTok, but you watch the opening scene on the Cario 2. Alright, they show you that they were coming from the border. Alright. And they what you call it? They going to stop blowing shit up.
La escena esta noche en la ciudad de Kansas es de horror, confusión y luto. 15 personas, entre ellas dos niños, se encuentran entre los muertos confirmados. Con
las
muchos más
de las víctimas permanecen en el lugar.
Imágenes de los agresores de las cámaras de seguridad.
El secretario de Defensa, James Ryan, haga una declaración desde el Pentágono sobre los ataques.
Nuestro compromiso en la recuperación.
So yeah, so it's coming real soon. All right, coming soon to America. Oh man, right. Alright, I think it was more. This talking about, okay. This is Royal 1 and 4. That with the palmer worm had left, had the locust eaten. And that with the locust had left, had the cankworm eaten. And that which the cankerworm had left, had the caterpillar eaten. Awake, ye drunkard, and weep and howl all ye drinkers of wine, because the lewd wine, alright, for it is cut off from your mouth. Alright, for a nation is come up upon my land, strong and without number, who teach, and it's now, this is talking about the mister, okay? And who and without number who teeth or the teeth of a lion and hath the cheek teeth of a great lion. He had laid my vine waste and barked my fig tree. He had made it clean bare and cast it away. The branches thereof are made white. Alright, so basically all the hell that gonna be going on. All right, with these foreigner troops coming in and doing all this stuff inside America, all right, then the mental gonna be the end of that. All right, not literally saying that right after that the mental gonna come, but basically what's left, whatever left after these military men from these different countries coming in. We just watched the videos on TikTok. All right. They're going to come in and be suicide bomber or call chaos in the street or whatever. After all that, then the mental going to come. Whatever left, all right? The mental is going to be the final destruction, all right? To get rid of Babylon, all right? Babylon the Great, okay? That's pretty much it. We have too much left. So that's the day, Shalom.